So let me just give a quick recap of this area. As you can see here, you got the Nether regions, which is probably one of the most powerful, if not the most powerful area in the server so far. The Nether controls all sorts of gold or netherite mining, and also monopolizes the use of the entirety of the Nether fortress when any case is possible. Then you have the overworld Klavana, which was founded by a founder long ago and has recently gotten itself a new king, Dr. Gaffro. Now, of course, there's also a religion. There is no specific name to this religion yet. However, it's a little church that the Nether follows. And this religion has control of the entirety of the Nether as they are interested in the teachings of this religion. Anyhow, my name is MIGUELRUNNER, and today we are going to be going over the history. Well, not really going over the history, but you will see what is going on in the MIGUELRUNNER SMP and how everything plays out. Now, this video is going to be very cinematic, at least this first episode. Which I really don't like, but I mean, I think it's necessary. In fact, I think it's 90% cinematic, then 10% is me explaining this part. But if you do like, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and yeah, if this is all boring to you, don't worry, this is just to show all cinematic stuff, established stuff. We will get into fighting really soon, trade, and much, much more. Anyhow, hopefully you guys enjoy.
God, I'm here.
Yo, Mr. Pope Man, how you doing? How's it going?
I'm doing pretty good, bro. You know, religion. Religion's doing well.
Yeah, that's great, great. Take a seat.
Good seat.
Yeah, so, how's it feeling? How are you been?
You know, I feel like I finally got what I deserve.
Yeah.
I worked hard for this. I deserve this.
Exactly. Now, listen. We all know we didn't come here just for small talk, yeah? You know?
Yep.
You know, we came to talk here about some important business about Klavana, so.
Klavana?
Yeah.
What kind of business?
So anyhow, you know how you guys are up and coming, right?
You know, we're growing.
You're kind of the pope of this religion we got, right? So
call
here.
Me.
I have a proposition. What if you begin teaching us the ways of this religion? In exchange, we will give you riches, easy access to the Nether, and of course, protection of you.
What do you want me to do? Teach you our religion.
Yes.
For all that. No load price intended. It kind of sounds too good to be true, to be real with you.
Listen, I'm a trustworthy guy. I got my business suit on, you know. You can trust me. I am truly interested in this religion. I'm invested in it, and I really do think you would make a great ally in the coming future.
Friends of ours. These are friends of ours.
Yeah.
Shake on it.
Shake on it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyhow, so you wanna tour of the place? I mean, it's pretty cool. You know.
Kind of hot in there. You got an AC?
Oh nah, I wish.
Here we stand today. It's a good day. I would first like to thank Joker and Ben 10 for coming.
Yeah. You guys.
But today, we're not here for me. We're not here for you guys. We're here for the king. Next true king of Klavana.
Hooray!
Yeah!
I'm the new king.
Ooh.
I'm king. Yeah, I'm king.
What?
You're me, the new king.
Don't get this video done.
JK, I'm not the king.
I'm not the king. I'm not keeping that in.
We are keeping that in.
Oh, God.
Put the crown on, my king.
I mean, the pope.
Alright, follow me.
Hey, am I going to your den? Oh, no. Are there flowers?
Yeah, I know, I'm that awesome if you want me. Later, we'll be doing some stuff, Luffy.
Kneel down.
No.
I knight you, King Gaffro.
Yeah, woo!
I got knighted by the Pope, I didn't exist, dude!
Riches out of
honey will be our alcohol.
Yeah.
So Gavin, what's your plans as Peter King? Or King?
I would love to party all night, you know. That's just like really fun, you know. But the real plans here are we're gonna hand over Detroit to a mayor. I'm looking for a mayor. Two, Debt Bros will be in every nation because it's Debt Bro. We plan on exploring out, and those are the plans for the time being.
Excuse me, Mr. King.
Yes, Ben.
What are your plans to keep up with the economy?
Our economy will be fine. I promise you.
How are something you gonna generate income?
Next question. I don't want to talk to the guy who's giving me hard questions.
Are we spreading our religion?
Like, it's going up? Dead.
I actually was thinking maybe we just don't do that.
Why would you think of that?
Because I don't know a big fan. Seen. Uh-huh.
Follow my orders!
And?
We are spreading the religion.
And if I say not?
I shall strip that crown off your head and
what gives you the power to do that?
I'm the Pope. All and these I'm people the follow my order.
Are you sure about that?
Greatly.
Alright, then do it. Tell someone to do something.
You know, I don't know.
Slurping on their honey? Joseph. Par Macaroon. My Pope. All you are is a religious figure. You have no power or gains. I just let you crown me so I have the religious people on my side. Don't quote me on that.
Always take the religious people back. You think that crown gives you power? You think that crown gives you respect?
I live in the palace.
When I rip that crown,
I get money.
Respect is nothing.
Can we get some privacy? Like, no.
Y'all can have your time.
Yeah, everyone.
And stop slurping on your honey!
I'm an alcoholic.
You're just a figure. You are a religious figure.
A religious
figure. You can't really speak to God.
I can't really speak to God.
For my time being, you're a pedophile. What do you really have?
I have the side of religion. I have
the side of religion.
I have everything.
God won't...
You think you control the land. You think you control the people. You only control what I give you.
Who says that? God? God isn't here right now. If I wanted to, I could stab you right now. But I don't. You can't control lightning, and you will never control lightning. Capisce, right?
I have the armor of God.
The armor of God. It's just that you found that in the dumpster and you know it. Ow.
Silence.
You just stabbed me to silence me.
Silence.
I swear. I'm gonna talk when I want to talk. I'm about to die, by the way. I'm done with this conversation. Get out of my palace. Get out of my palace.
Not the palace.
And Ben, tell me out with them too. I swear to God, Hunter, get out of here.
God damn, we got Ben 10 here too.
Don't mind us, we're not listening. You gotta believe me.
No, you fucking, we're not doing anything, don't mind us.
Get out of my palace.
It's key.
I swear, Joseph, get out of my palace.
We need to talk.
Mr. Pope, how you doing? How's it been?
This new king. He's non-religious. He doesn't care for the value of religion. He wants to throw it away like it's trash. We can't have that. I need him gone. If you know what I mean. I need him gone.
How are you? What are you implying, Mr. Pope?
I feel like the king needs to die.
How would we do this?
Poison, murder, assassination, all the good stuff.
I don't know if I like the sound of this, Mr. Pope. He is the king, after all. He has the support of the people. Whether or not we like him. He may not know what the people want, but there's a reason why he was elected king in the first place. But you're implying to kill him, which isn't the best idea. I understand where you're coming from.
What are you trying to say? We shouldn't kill him? We should just leave him?
I'm not saying we don't kill him. We gotta show that you're in charge, though. We gotta do something. Something that we know he couldn't do. Something that shows, like, man, that guy is in power. That guy is pretty cool.
How we do that?
What if? Form an army. Not just any army. A powerful army. We create a little militia. But, because you know how Gaffro hasn't been able to make a militia. You know how he's struggling with that.
He's been having some problems, yes.
Yeah, so, I was thinking, you say you hired us as a militia, as a military here, and then over time people are going to start going. We can conquer places we've never even heard before. We can go for ocean monuments, the end. We could have it all. People will love you. They'll praise you.
That is true.
I'm going to leave this one up to you.
That might have to be you. Because if I get caught killing, I lose everything. As a famous man once said, men craved to be ruled. Goodbye, Miguel.
Goodbye, Mr. Pope. Alright, it's time for me to get ready.